I was just stubborn and felt like unless I exhausted every ounce of myself and every possibility, that I couldn't give up without being a full quitter.